election done, the honeymoon over. Politicians now looking for cover, because all the nice things they say they will do better come true. I say they better come true, because Jack, Jane, Jerry and their family, who believe they're responsible for your victory, they want the 10 pounds of flesh and their neighbor own too. Well, it's all that they're now demanding from you. Why? Because we don't give a damn about sacrifice. We just know the politicians say things could be nice. But if we was listening carefully and read through the lines, we'd know if we had to make it so. You don't know. So we could cuss, we could fuss every day, we could gloat. But for the next few years, we have it up to our throat. This economic battlefield that we on is not about we, but the future generation. Not the few in leather shoes and the many in alpagat. No, we could do better than that. We could do better than that. Trinbago, we could do better than that. Many things are said on the political platform. Don't take some of them too seriously, that is the norm. But if the candidate should stand up and say it real, we're going to burn the hill. I say we burn in the hill. When he say, ladies and gentlemen, things are tough, but I will try. And if you work with me, somehow we will get by, eh? Handcuffs, shackle chains, St. Anne's, tie him on a shelf. Because on election day, not even he voting for himself. Why? Because we don't give a damn about sacrifice. We just know the politicians say things will be nice. But if we listen in carefully and read through the lines, we gonna know is we had to make it so. You don't know. So we could cuss every day, we could fuss every day, we could gloat every day. But for the next few years, we have it up to our throat. This economic battlefield that we on is not about we, but the future generation. The most murders in January, according to the stats. We could do better than that. We could do better than that. Trinbago,
we could do better than that.
Get up one day and start cussing the Prime Minister for offering some relief to Dominica. Well, thank God for the positive praying people in this land who will do what they can to help our neighbors in the Caribbean. Then we turn with venom on the acting commissioner. But the increase in rapist, robbery and murder, abuse of women rising, them in parliament fighting still. Tell me, why the devil you don't get up and sign the crime bill? Let me tell you why. Because we don't give a damn about sacrifice. We just know the politicians say things will be nice. But if we listen carefully And we threw the lines, we gonna know is we had to make it so. You don't know. So we could cuss, we could fuss every day, we could gloat. But for the next few years, we have it up to we throat. This economic battlefield that we on is not about we, but the future generation. And that song about Rowley mother, I telling you flat. Rat, you could do better than that. You could do better than that. Show respect and do better than that.